This is a demonstration of the lever arm and the importance of the lever arm in determining the torque. A torque is a turning force, and the torque is given by this Greek symbol tau. It's the product of the force magnitude and the lever arm, which is a distance measured in meters. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to hand this T-shaped piece of wood to my able assistant Parker, who will grip the wood with his hands. Then I have some hooks here to which I will attach this mass at different locations. So the torque exerted when I attach the mass here will be less than the torque exerted when I attach the mass, say, here. The axis of rotation is here. Parker will be attempting to prevent this T from going down. And as I attach the mass at farther and farther points from the axis of rotation, the torque will increase because the lever arm is increasing. So let's have a try here. See how tough Parker really is. No problem. A lever arm of maybe 20 centimeters. Again, not bad. Not bad at all. And he's starting to strain. That's the best I've ever seen anybody do it. So give a hand to Parker. But Parker, report to us, what was the difference? The mass was the same, but what was the difference?
It gets harder the further it is. It'll start twisting down.
Mm-hmm. Because the turning force, that torque, is increasing as we increase that lever arm. Perfect.